she will test it a little because she's gonna think that I'm holding the reins. Now, as you're riding, and you're doing very well actually, because your comfort, think about just sitting deep in the seat and just as though there's a weight dropping down to the center of you. And the stirrups should just be, you shouldn't have any weight in them. They should just kind of be holding your feet. Now pull back, say roll. Pull back in hard. You just had your first drop on her. And she'll test you like that because, like, she'll do it again. There you go.
She's 14. look. You can see me sort of.
Just move your hips just a little, not even heel. You start to look more where you want to go. She's that well trained. But it's just the slowness that she's just testing, and she's just being what she is based on what someone. You've just got to find out what your comfort level, what level of pressure.
I didn't fall off yet. Did she back up?
Yep.
How do you make her back up?
You just pull back on the lands, actually.
Okay. I'm back up. Good for her. Nice.
She's got power bracket backing.
Yeah, she does.
Rachel almost messed that up. She actually would not back for Rachel. Actually, literally would not. She'll back around this arena at the piano.
She really wants to go.
Yeah, and that's just she's a worker bee. She's just when you put a saddle on her, she thinks I have a job to do. And it's also the more relaxed you are, she'll start to feed into that. And I don't know if you're nervous or not, but even if you're a little bit nervous, she's gonna sense that. But the other thing is that the more slack you put on the reins, and that's what someone did to her. Someone taught her that to have a loose rein. Needs to go fast. And that's the opposite of traditional training.
Yeah.
So it does take a
long
to get used to, but.
Yeah, if I sort of keep catching, she slows down or keeps a constant speed.
Sometimes pulsing helps. Like just in your hand, squeezing your hand and pulsing a little sometimes kind of works. Sometimes it's just all about you're going to find what's comfortable and what works. The first wise.
Good girl. But she doesn't park out like Breeze does.
Well, she is.
Oh my God.
I know. She just did.
Holy mother of God.
Did
she
park out?
She did. It's on film too.
You have to show that to Kay. Maybe Kay's trained her.
Maybe she learned it before.
They just
See if you can get her to do it again.
Well, let's just try it one more time just for argument's sake. See if it could have been just a fluke.
I would so laugh if Kate said, I taught that. The other thing is she's very reactive. She's very reactive to heels. So
I'm not using my heels at all.
Yeah.
But unless accidentally.
Exactly. That might be one thing that she's kind of misreading herself, because I know you're not. I can see you're not doing it. She might
just be thinking.
That's
the lane.
And the grunting is her utilizing her hind end like she should.
Who's here?
Her hind end. It doesn't sound pretty, but
yeah.
It means she's doing what she should.
Park out. Park out. Park out. Oh. Park out. Park out. Is she doing it?
Oh.
Good girl. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, amazing. Oh. I see. Where did you
Come on, guys.